You are watching the video, Defining a Research Question, from the Defining Information Needs series. This is Anna. She is studying at TU Berlin. She has already decided on the topic of her master's thesis. It's about the adoption of self-service innovations by Chinese consumers. Anna now has to define the research question. She is unsure and hopes she can get advice at the Economics and Management Library. The librarian, Ms. Müller, advises Anna to ask the who, what, when, where, why, and how questions about her subject. The research question can be defined on the basis of the various answers. Anna comes up with the following result. How does culture affect the way self-service innovations are adopted by young Chinese consumers? Anna has to consider the objective of her paper. The objective of an academic paper can be to define, analyze, compare, validate, or predict data or a specific problem. Anna asks Ms. Müller what makes a good research question. She says a good research question is academically relevant and contributes towards research progress because it fills a research gap, resolves contradictions, or provides explanations for empirical observations. To assess this, Anna has to identify her information needs, the starting point for her research, on the basis of her research question. Anna wants to know how a research question should be formulated. Ms. Müller says it should be short and succinct, and be expressed in the form of a direct question. So Anna's research question is, which cultural values influence the use of self-service checkouts by Chinese students? The thesis statement is then developed on the basis of the research question. It summarizes the answer to the research question in one sentence and makes an assertion. This assertion is considered to be validated if it cannot be proven wrong. Anna's thesis statement is that Chinese students use self-service checkouts because their friends use them too. Anna is pleased because she now knows how to turn her topic into a research question, and she understands the difference between research question and thesis statement. She thanks Ms. Müller. Ms. Müller and her colleagues are happy to help, either in person or by email at infocompetence@wm.tu-berlin.de.